some families who already submitted FAFSA forms may need to make some corrections. In many cases, these corrections require simply adding a signature from a student, a parent, or another contributor, or both. Don't worry, making a correction should only take a few minutes, but you do want to act quickly. Simply have your student log to their studentaid.gov account and select the FAFSA form that indicates action required under the My Activity section to review the information and any actions required to complete the form. If you're participating as a contributor on the FAFSA form, make sure both you and your student have signed and completed each section of the application. When you're done with your section, you'll see a review page where you'll be able to review the responses you provided. Then make sure you review, sign, and submit your corrections. Your students should be able to review the updated FAFSA submission summary on their studentaid.gov account within 1 to 3 days of the correction. Remember, filling out or correcting your FAFSA form is the first step to unlocking affordable and accessible opportunities.